moment on a golf course?
My best moment on a golf course? At 2010 Ryder Cup.
Yeah.
Last match. Really, really super nervous. Hitting a great shot to 16 and making a putt. You know, it's probably going to be, to this day, it's probably the greatest putt I've ever made, you know, under the circumstances. And, you know, all four of my Ryder Cup experiences have been the greatest experience of my golfing career. So to do that in the last match with the game in the line, with all the boys there, to sort of cap off a year where I won the US Open, it was just a special time in my career and one I'll always remember.
Giving me goosebumps.
It was good stuff.
Sounds good.